Okay, so in St Andrews in Chew Magna, there's another wonderful statue. This one's actually carved out of wood, and it's Sir John de Hauteville. And he would have been a Norman crusader, as you can see with the cross on his breastplate. Also, it has a lion at the feet again, and this denotes that the lion will protect the body in the afterlife. So that's the reason for it.